While we've seen too many Russian videos made with onboard cameras, here's something that should make GT-R fans super happy. Piloted by Russian motoring journalist Andrey Leontjev and race driver from the same country, Roman Rusinov, the Godzilla top-driven topped at 182.8 miles per hour on ice. They chose Lake Baikal's frozen slippery surface to test the Japanese car's top speed. Though still short of Juha Kankkunen's 205.48 miles per hour record, achieved in a Bentley Supersports convertible, the GT-R has now become the fastest car on ice in Russia. And the most amazing fact about the whole record, the record was set in a stock GT-R.